Guys, how are you? This is me from GR's YD channel, and today I'm going to show you that how do we convert a PowerPoint file into a video file. So for that we have to select the file, then you go to the export, click the export button, then select create a video. When you select create a video, you will get these options. Select the maximum quality option, that is number one, with high quality, largest file, and create video below here. So now you will press this create video and it will create your video. You have to save your file in your hard drive, selecting the format MPG4 video, and name your presentation whatever you wish to name it. Select a folder, save your video file as XYZ. I'm just saving it with XYZ just to show you. And down below here, you can see that it's creating our file XYZ and it's converting the PowerPoint slides which we just created. This is a 9 slides PowerPoint file. I made this slideshow and now I'm converting the slideshow into a video. So you have to wait with me because I have to show you the final result. That how does it look like after we save it as a video file. Guys, just hold on for a minute. You can see this down below here, it's creating our file. The bar is completing. Once the bar will be completed, I'll show you my video file which is saved in my hard drive. It's very easy tip. We can make some PowerPoint files and then we can convert into a video file, and then we can upload it into our YouTube channel. And just hold on guys, wait for a minute, let it get completed, so then I can show you how does it look like when it is converted into video. So right now it's done. And now we can go to our folder where we have saved this file. I saved it on my drive E. Just click my XYZ file and it's opening, and you can see my outcome. It's really nice. It's very shows you a very professional video. So guys, this is all from my side. Thanks for watching, and just please